We did get to a point where we had become siloed within our organization, right? And many organizations have, various business units that they will create, and they'll create business unit leaders, and they'll all have their own P&L, right? And be running their business. But then they're not coordinating, right? They think they're running their business, and they're semi-autonomous business units. And I had to break that apart.